Hello everyone, I'm Clumsy24, and welcome back to my channel. Today, we are continuing Bendy and the Dark Revival. Let's go.
The truth is, Audrey, someone out there is messing with what's in here. Bad things have begun to emerge from the puddles. Wicked creatures that never came from my pen. The worst ones call themselves keepers. Dangerous, deadly folks. They've taken over the old jet workshop just beyond the sewers, trying to bring what they call order to this world, freezing the cycle in place, changing the script. Whatever answers you're looking for, you'll find them there.
Well, that's not fun. Anyway, I saw a thing on your bed, so I'm gonna... Awesome.
Look, above all, never forget. You're here for a reason, Audrey. There's always a reason, even when you can't understand it.
You made this world. Why can't you fix it?
Because I'm not the man. I'm just a memory.
What the fuck? So you are dead. Is that what you're saying? Okay. Dang, he was only 70? That's crazy. How was there just a ghost, come to think of it?
She said these aren't mine.
Since when? Doctor Who ones?
Doctor Who?
Oh, never mind.
It's like a child.
Aren't the ones I got you when I went to England?
I think you got me the shirt.
Now we're done being now we're done being interrupted. Okay, now what the hell is going on? Okay, can't use that. That's not a real door. You know, I probably should have seen the actual door. Put a head out. That I don't want to see. I destroy all the cutouts. Oh, hello, little Bendy. How about you stop doing that? That's kind of annoying. Yep, my pipe is charged again. It's so weird that I can charge a pipe. Oh, am I going in the ink? Okay. It's given off a bad signal that there's a hiding spot there. I came through here. That's a tiny door, what the heck? Again, don't like that that I'm being given this option so blatantly. That makes it feel like a bad sign. I don't need that. Yes, please. It's not as scary now, or scary at all now, but it was scary for like the first 2 hours. It's a lot of words. I'm able to drown? Why am I able to drown? Why am I able to drown? I don't think that's a door even. And this is a different area. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Master. Is this all the security overrides?
You gotta follow your inspirations when you're a musician. Stick to what you know works. But when they built the new studio buildings, they all but filled in my office down in the old sewers. Turns out I've gotten so accustomed to working in those disgusting conditions. Now, my office doesn't stink. The lyrics I write do. So when Jen started digging their massive utility shaft between their place and ours, I knew it'd be just the right spot for me to move in. Now I've got a song in my heart and a creative stench on my nose.
Okay. right now. That's what you get for being alive. You get killed. Okay, that's a bad lesson for everyone. For legal reasons, I am a terrible source of any information. Do not believe. Do not take my word as gospel. Oh, heck yeah, food. I know what that is. I sometimes even enjoy that. What does that do? Okay, I guess I'll figure out where that security lock was. There's nothing in there. I want a refund. Isn't this full of water? Is this a door? No. Well, it might be a door. I just don't. I could have sworn I saw a thing that said security lock on it. This is no. Nope, don't need that. What was that? Oh, that says jump shaft. So how do I get there? I just realized maybe there was a reason I was supposed to fill that. Okay, yep. Yep. No. Climb, 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 climb. No, stop. Stop drowning. Stop drowning. Okay, so clearly, I do not own an air fryer. Actually, come to think of it, that is a thing I can do. I forgot I had Flash Shift. I'm not calling it anything else. It is Flash Shift from Metroid Dread. Hands down. What did that do? Do I have any dexes? No. What did that do? Any paths open up? Nope, I don't need that remembered. Oh, this did open. Awesome. Oh, sick, another Audrey upgrade. Was that just an upgrade? Dang it, I thought there was going to be the path forward. Those punk rockers. Yay, they're all dead now. And that's all I'm gonna do. Just one of them is dead. Now they're all dead. I'm not equal, I swear. This is the wrong path. That's not that good. Good. Wonder why they're not calling him Bendy, come to think of it. Oh, nice. The door did open. Great. Oh, great. Another locked door. Maybe. Yep, it's locked. Great, great. Yeah, guess what I wanted. Another locked door. Spawn here. Oh. Cut out. Yeah, you're gone now. Oh man, why did I use that?
I don't believe you. Leave me alone.
Where are you? Was that behind me?
Behold, the stranger is upon us.
I can kill you very
easily. Kill her. Kill her now.
Do you think that's gonna be a... Dang, that was so easy. You have no idea how easy that was. What, you're just here now? Wait, I sit? What? I just killed your god. Anyway, I can't kill you now, so... Yeah. I make faces as if you can hear me. You cannot. Just for the record, you can't hear me. Or you can't see me. God, I say stupid shit. I guess I am Lord Lamuck now. Okay then, give me all your money. Yum, 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 yum. Oh, and a free one of those, yes. You know, I probably should save the food for later, in case I need it. But you know, I probably will, since auto-healing doesn't happen in this one. Wow. There is so much stuff there. It was. It's all gone now. Oh, almost all gone. Okay, yeah, now all your valuables are gone. Thank you. Yeah, thank you for letting the Lord die. Oh, nice. Door. Bendy, will you stop being so ominous? It's weirding me out. I don't like the ominousness. It's not funny. Dang it. I can't get a train. I guess I'll try the street exit. There's a city?
How big is
Wait,
this?
Wait, what? It's just a factory.
Oh, it's you.
Or a workshop or whatever.
From?
This is a city?
Look, I'm sorry about
Where's Joey Ju Studios? I want
to
know now.
I didn't mean to hurt you. And I really don't think you want to hurt me either, right? Good. Let's be friends then, okay?
Can you talk?
What do you say? You and me? Awesome. Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for the old gent building. What's wrong? Is it a bad place? It's okay. I won't let anything happen to you. We'll go one step at a time. Just you and me. Let's see what we can find.
Okay. Oh, nice. A spawn point for me. Nice, already at chapter 4. Oh, and I'm fully charged, never mind. Can't believe there's an actual city in here. I was very confused because I thought this was just a building? Like in the first game. Well, the first game was like a building but with like 20 underground subsystems. This is so interesting. It's weird to have this in a Bendy game. Because, like, I would not expect this. This is so much more than I had anticipated. And I'm loving it. That's not good.
Looks like we need to find an ID card somewhere around here. Any ideas, Bendy?
Wait, did Bendy have a vest in the, like, cartoon canonically? And also in cartoons that actually were made because, well, someone had to animate cartoons. Don't like that for it, anyways. Neatly. Get it. I liked that reference. That was an enjoyable reference. None of these doors have depth. Dang it. Ooh. Sparkling trash can. Let's go.
Looks like we found a clue.
What? Wait, what was that, actually? Search the Downside Hotel. Where is that? Heavenly Toys, that's just the Bendy store.
Oh, yeah?
Hello there, the Meatly. This isn't the Meatly. I'm being silly. Gent toolkit, that's not exactly some snails or whatever. Isn't that the currency from the Owl House? Come to think of it. There's the hotel that was in the objective. Oh nice, and it's open.
It's
I don't even have
creepy.
To use my hands. Oh. Yeah, I could eat. But only that one, because I don't need to eat anything else right now. Four. Oh, these are just room numbers. Thank you, Jen. Oh, cutout. I don't care which type of cutout it is. It's a cutout I destroyed. Oh, nice.
Well,
I do cut.
You haven't gotten far.
Johnny Silverhand much?
Wait. How did you get in here?
Oh, I have my ways.
Well, actually, I'm not here at all.
How goes the journey?
You are hallucinating.
But I'll
I'm
get
Johnny
you.
Silverhand,
ah,
you, Audrey.
I see you have your father's never-quit go-getter
more like Audrey V.
Oh,
got
now
him.
You mean my father. Well, newsflash, I didn't even know my father. Or my mother.
Oh, is the plot twist that he's her father?
I see that. You've chosen to forget the past.
Wouldn't that be so...
What are you talking about?
So cliche.
Look, I don't think you're ready for this, but hang on to your lunch money.
What?
There's something I want to show you.
God, you're so ominous.
Wait,
you know that?
What are you doing?
Wait, are you brain dancing her now? Is this just cyberpunk? Because this kind of seems like something out of cyberpunk right now, which I have sadly played.
All right, Joey. I'm here.
What are you doing?
Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Why are we here?
Over here.
Oh, this is
come
so cool, but so, so weird. Oh, I kind of like this.
Where are we?
Very old place. Full of memories. But never mind all that. There's a little story you need to hear.
How did we get here?
Here we go. Once upon a time, Audrey, there was a bitter old man who had lost just about everything.
Joey.
Right. The real Joey Drew. He blamed everyone but himself for his mistakes.
Clone
but mostly he blamed his old business
and then
partner
put
for abandoning their work years and years ago. A man by the name of Henry Stein. Great artist, good friend. In his anger, Joey used an evil machine to create another world.
Oh,
a
nice.
World made of paper.
Well, not nice, but still.
That he'd torment his own version of Henry forevermore. But one day, a miracle happened. An angel came into Joe's life. A young woman by the name of Allison Pendle.
Oh,
she didn't visit often.
What?
But when she did, she saw something good in
so
Joey.
So then I
no
killed her
could.
And turned her into Allison.
Himself. Through their friendship, he began to see the world with better eyes. So one day, Joey's cartoon cycle of hatred, he gave Henry an angel of his own to guide him when things were most dark, to always provide hope. It was then Joey decided to make something new, something he had always wanted, but he could never have, a family, but not a cartoon one, something real. And after many, many tries, he created something that made him happier than he ever could have imagined.
Boris.
A wonderful, loving daughter.
Wait, what?
Bright.
Wait, what?
Kind. Almost human.
He God damn it. Are you my father?
Audrey.
God damn it.
Are you crazy?
I know it's a lot to
I was being silly
I
there.
I wasn't born
what?
From some machine. Flesh and blood. I'm not some kind of ink monster.
Just because we're born of darkness doesn't mean we belong to it. We're always free to choose.
Ooh, can I go see the ink machine, please?
Take me back. Right now.
No, don't
I'm
do that.
I'm not listening to any more of your lies.
Remember who you are, Audrey.
Leave me alone!
No. Stop. Don't unbrand dance me, please. I want to see the ink machine in this better lighting.
It's not true. It can't be.
Audrey, how dare you? I wanted to explore the worn down Joey Drew studio. Bendy? Oh, shut up, Wilson. Oh, shut up, you people.
We are saved once again. The treason of the cyberbreakers. The demons are watching.
Well, that's not fun. I'm sorry to hear that. Now, let me in. Oh, that's not fun.
The keepers are watching, I guess. So glad I'm talking to this game. Oh, fuck. Did they just give me a new ability? Wait, what are they doing? Can they kill Bendy? What? Big Bendy is little Bendy. What? What? Excuse me? Nick fucking what? That was... God, this game is throwing me for a loop. Jesus. Okay, and... What did you do? What the fuck? Don't do that, little Bendy. Come on.
I don't like to ask questions. I believe everyone's got their own business. You hear something, you leave it alone. But when you spend as much time in and out of a jug as I have, you learn to keep your mouth shut about things, you know?
British.
So when I saw this here out of the newspaper that reads, Gent Corporation looking for research subjects pays $3.50 a week.
Well, that's not great.
It'd be good for me. Easy money, right? With my
record, $3.50 either.
To be picky. But it turns out something really wrong is going on in this place. I mean, I've seen dead people before. But here, death is like a way of life. A clockwork march.
Death is a way of life. Famous oxymoron.
Forgotten men from the street. Paid to die. $3.50 a week.
Yeah, that's great. You love to see it, really. Did I see a number out there? Such a video gamey thing to have, like, codes that are pretty easily solved by having a number outside. In case that says 4. Any more Roman numerals? At least I tried. Well, I tried just doing nothing, that is. Now, if I were a code to a lock of a high security corporation building, where would I be? Well, I mean, it's not that high security. It's got an amount of security. Welcome. Well, I wish that was a number. You know what?
Fuck it. Okay, code acquired. Surprised it's not randomized, honestly. How's that feisty or erratic? What? No. You're wrong. You're just playing wrong. I wonder what happens
if
I stand here.
Let's just talk. Who are you?
I don't like that. The one you should have. Okay. Oh wait, this isn't math. Is that why? Is that why that was written on the walls? Oh, of course, that little prick made
you. Can you take me to him?
Please
don't. He wanted me to find him.
Can I go through? No, I'm not.
Please let me see him.
Being gassed out. That's crazy, guys. If only. If only I didn't have this giant pipe that I could use to bash in that small or that damage vent. Oh, you would look so gross. Ew. Like you. Oh man, nothing useful. Kind of cringe, because I want to kill you, you know? It'd be fun. Oh, my pipe's already full. I don't like you at all. Not that you can't hear me, though. Nope, I'm hiding. Nope, I'm hiding. Damn it, crouching didn't work. Imagine that, guys. That's so crazy. Inkwell, that's what... Wait a minute. I remember these from the first game. Okay, so I gotta get through there. Okay, so I wait for you to turn around. And then I book it. You are designing so well, I don't like it. Like, yikes, am I right? I'm right. I know I'm right. That is a mega yike. So I wait till you're over there, and then floor it. Surprised that didn't make you catch on. Experiment 13. Successfully sedated for transport. Laboratory 9 is prepared for arrival at the receiving bay. Be advised that sedation will not last long. I'm just gonna put it out there, I don't like you. And yeah, I know I already said that. I don't really care about that. Because it bears repeating. It bears repeating. Okay, good, I didn't catch on. It's empty, too empty. Oh, shit. Nice. Okay, that I can go through. I'll bet I don't have a flashlight. But at the same time, not really odd at all, actually. There's a lever. Where's the inkwell though? And you're already moving back, okay. I'll say I just floor it again, because that seemed to work so well last time. Okay, good. That's not a lever. Shit.
Fuck.
Also, I gotta wait for... Why is everyone just calling him the Ink Demon anyway? Like, the thing's name is Bendy, and we all know it. Like cross your path. Why are you just standing there? That scares me. There you go. There's a good roll now. Wait, did that kill me? What? I got a whole death screen there. Why didn't I respawn? My flash shift effectively. Although that does generally mean me too. experience with speaking. And I hope that makes it so that I don't die from the blob and get a bad ending. Because I do not like the bad ending. That was so somber for, like, no seeming apparent reason. Also, I only have 1 year of audio, that's great.
Just beyond that door.
You're British, so that's disgusting.
The pit. No air comes out. At least, they're never quite the same. But I could open the door for you. I do know how. I really do.
Thank you. That would...
But first, maybe play a game. Oh, I love to play games. I like hide and seek best. Find me, and I'll open the door for you. I promise. Look away while I hide, and no peeking.
Oh, her name's Heidi. How bizarre. I'm gonna look up where she is.
Figured it out. First, I have to die. There you go. You got it. Well, I don't have to die. This is just... it's just better if I do die for this purpose. That I can be right next to this. Wait, do I wanna summon the thing? I already saw that, because I don't need to do it again. You skeezy fricker.
His powers are also greatly reduced.
You did it! You found me! Oh, this is so exciting! You were brilliant!
Now, can you open that door for me?
Oh, yes, the door. I think you'll find it's open now. Oh, and also, let me give you something. Something special.
What did you do to me? Oh, nice. I can fast travel now. That's neat. Please don't spawn. Oh good, it didn't. Bravo.
Really?
Okay. Wait, that was just for cleaning? Right? I don't need to hide it. Nothing in there. That search was fruitless. Nice, I got more health now. I wonder where this goes. Oh, it doesn't go very far. Oh my. Hi, Bertram. How'd you get out of the carousel? Could you not follow me with your eye? That's so weird. Do I talk to you? No, I don't talk to you. What, I can't use the axe? Or the seeing tool? Really? Is that why the seeing tool's not here? Because it's gone. Dang it, it's security locked.
Maybe that's why it's called a security lock. I'm gonna see. Nope, I don't need food right now. What's that? Wait a minute. Oh, I can't get in right now. Dang it. It sucks that the seeing tool's not allowed. Whoa.
Excuse me. Sir? Can you help me?
You must be really lost to be asking me for help.
Henry?
I'm just looking for answers. About the keepers, Wilson, the cycle, anything could help.
Henry?
What's your name?
Stein?
Audrey.
Oh my god.
What's yours?
Honestly, I've almost forgotten.
Fucking knew it. Oh, this is so cool.
The keepers think you're a threat to their plans. They lock you away. Forever.
Still, oh my god, he finally has a face. This is great.
Things like, if you haven't eaten in years, you might not be human.
Why would you be a threat to them?
I'm what they call a cycle breaker. Once upon a time, I knew how to start the cycle over.
They stole all your stuff.
Everything begins again. Completely new. Obviously, Wilson and the Keepers don't want that to happen.
How did you do it?
Reset the cycle. Turns out the Ink Demon himself is the key. This world is his. Even he must obey its rules. For now, at least. If you can get him to look at something very specific, he will reset everything.
What is it?
The end.
It's just a reel of film.
Are we really gonna play the end again?
I can see it in my mind every day. They keep it upstairs in the pit.
Really, we're just
I'll
gonna
see if I can break in and steal
play
it.
The end reel again?
If I reset the cycle, we could make things better for everyone.
Really? We're gonna do that again? I like this, but I kind of, yeah, no, I just kind of like this, yeah, this is cool. That, on the other hand, not so cool. Oh, nice, I can just climb up. And hopefully there's not a keeper up here. Dang it, that's not open still. Oh, there are levers all over here. God, what does that say? I couldn't... That wasn't legible. Wait, why was Bertram a cycle breaker? What? Oh, nice. Why was Bertram Piedmont a cycle breaker? Bertram didn't break any cycle. He got killed by Henry, in fact. Who now has a face. This is a big day for me, because I didn't know they would give him a face. Honestly. I just thought he would stay faceless forever. Like I thought Dream would also do. That clearly didn't happen.
So I guess it makes sense that oh, it's a keeper. I saw the hands and I was like, oh shit, that's terrifying. Oh god, is this an ending? This had better not be an ending. I swear, it's too soon for ending. Again. Oh, good, it's not.
A savior comes at last.
Wilson?
Rest yourself, Audrey. You're still weak. The keepers can be relentless to strangers. But there's nothing to fear as long as I'm with you.
Wilson,
you're
I don't
safe
trust
now.
You for a second.
You did this to me. You brought me here. Turned me into this thing. This doesn't make sense. I've never done anything to you.
Open your eyes and look around you. None of this makes sense. Drawn walls, nightmarish creatures. An ancient studio that died out almost 30 years ago. It's all fiction. Utter nonsense.
I kinda like how this is giving the game more.
And yet,
more.
In here, it exists. It breathes. It flourishes. Reality, guided by its master's pen. The foundation for a new reality. We can bleed into our own. Just think of it. Anything we create in here, we can release out there.
Wait, what? No, don't
but
do
first,
that.
First, this world must be controlled. Made safe. These angels and demons, are they really life?
This game is so
or are they just stains? Old mistakes ready to be cleansed away for newer, greater things.
And
what do you
think
want
life?
From me?
I need your help to save my father's life.
You are so old, your father can't be alive.
This is our star.
Well, unless you're
we'll
Joey's,
talk more once we're safely inside.
God, I hope Joey isn't everyone's father. That would be weirdly cliched. Oh shit, the title of the game. What? What? Wait, is it almost the end? What? This place wasn't ever safe, actually. Fuck you. So apparently I've gotta find that show reel? Or... reel? Whatever. Is it weird that I kind of want to still bash the... Oh, I just can't get in there, okay. That's not fun. Don't do that. I'm sorry, Thingo Burr.
The demon's evil continues to spread.
This world has become a shudder.
Be quiet!
What did you say?
Nothing. It was nothing.
Almost there. Just a quick stop.
Dad, are you gonna bendy me up? You're gonna make me bendy, aren't you? Or something's gonna happen.
The subject will stand in the designated location!
Well, I think I'm already here, aren't I? Yep, knew it.
Called it.
Lethal object detected. The subject will submit all weapons for further screening. Disarm now.
Sketchy as hell, but okay. Oh shit, Tommy gun, I'm gonna end. The Tommy gun.
Welcome to the civilized world. How do you like my signal towers? They nullify the demon's powers. I wish I could say I invented them, but it seems our friends at the Gent Corporation had a demon problem of their own long ago. If you'll excuse me, I have a lot to prepare. We'll talk later, I promise. Besides, you must be very tired. A quick rest will do you good. Betty will show you to your room. She's my housekeeper, among other things.
You never actually killed the Ink Demon, did you?
No, he's too powerful to destroy. So we sealed him away, trapped him in a different form, one that was smaller, harmless.
Bendy.
It was a fitting prison, although he seems to have found a way to free himself. But enough talk. We'll deal with that soon enough.
There's some nice fresh blankets all laid out for you.
You're British.
You'll be dreaming in no time.
Wait, Wilson? One more thing. If you needed my help, why didn't you just ask?
Would you have believed me?
Come along, and no more dawdling.
Ew,
this
British.
Way now.
God, you sound like dog. I love dogging on British people.
It's so exciting, finally having you with us. Now, to give you some bearings, we're currently standing in the south wing. Wilson's laboratory is downstairs, and then there's the north wing. The Ink Demon got in there a while ago, and ever since, we've had to keep the north wing locked up tight. I'm afraid it's fallen into ruins by now. All those juicy, lovely books gone to waste. Only keepers go there these days, and they'll tear you apart limb from limb if Wilson isn't with you. So, mind your distance, and you'll be just fine.
That's not fun.
It's not very often I have guests to look after, especially one I can actually talk to. Almost everyone here either can't speak or they're completely mad.
The line from the trailer.
All right. Here we are. Best room in the house. You should see where I sleep. Ugh. But this room, oh, just
you
perfect.
Sleep? What?
I saw to every detail. Bed is clean. The bathroom is on the left. Sorry about the stains. I did try my best to get them out.
The what? I can't even make the door. I am not reading that. I guess I read that. Read in air quotes, that is. Where am I going? Oh, I'm going back to her.
Did you have any questions?
Is it always night here?
It's always dark, if that's what you mean. For as long as I can remember.
Are you very old?
No. As far as I understand it, I'm something quite new. Although, I didn't turn out the way I was supposed to. One in a long line of failed experiments. But Wilson will keep trying.
And do you trust Wilson?
This is the realm of the Ink Demon. A shadow hangs over us all. I don't trust anyone.
Huh.
But Wilson takes care of me, keeps me safe. He once said I remind him of something he called his mother. Tell me, is that a good thing, where you two are from?
I'm not sure. I don't think I ever had one.
Didn't he say, he was doing
I was told to make sure you get some
robot
sleep once you got here. So get nice and comfy and relax.
I guess she's not
a robot. I left
something
on the table that might just help you nod off. It's my own recipe. Works very fast. Just follow the instructions. Carefully.
Thanks,
Billy.
That's
a really big doorknob, my god.
If anything else, I'll come straight away. I'm always up.
What did she mean, follow the instructions?
Gilson. What's a Gilson?
Good question. Do not know. God, I don't want to read that. That's too long. What is a Gilson? Oh, I can open this door now. That I can do that. They really put time into this, what the heck? Wouldn't it have been funny if I just left as well? I guess I'm not sleeping then.
Well, that didn't tell me anything.
And you said it.
So, I'm looking for a fish? There's gotta be one here somewhere.
So I can't get into the lab, I guess.
Now, that's a fish.
I guess I'm killing...
He's too fast.
The fish now? What? Why am I killing the fish? Or taking... stealing... killing... Same thing when it comes to fish.
Maybe if it was closer... Fish is asleep.
Oh yes, asleep, not dead at all.
You can't get away from me, you little stinker. hello. I forgot the gilson again, didn't I? And there's some already ground up in the kitchen too. I'll bring it up to your room straight away, shall I? Oh, and maybe you could put Harold back in his tank. He does so hate the dry air.
Wait, what is this liquid that hurt? You keep disappearing. You can't do that. That's kind of ominous. Oh, I kind of need to get into the room, yeah. Fair enough. Where am I going now? Oh, I think there's a waypoint here. Oh, I do have a crosshair. Oh. There. That was the waypoint. Ew. Gross.
Now, just 3 sips of water.
That's not water.
1...
is not water. Why are you just drinking 2 it like nothing is wrong? That's not water.
3
Oh, Alice Angel. How are you alive? Oh, yeah, I guess since it reset, that she would be alive, huh? But how did she appear like that?
At last, I was almost afraid of Miss Monroe. What's going on?
God, she's insane.
It seems you're just a little overwhelmed. It's all right, huh? I understand. It's not every day one gets to bask in the glory of your age. Who I am, sent from above, impending perfection. What do you want? Right to the chase. I like that. The truth is, huh? You're one of a kind. And to put it bluntly, what I want is your face removed. Your skin peeled away like paper, and your insides torn out and tossed onto my table. Custom parts, ready for my delicious harvest.
Ew.
And with your generous sacrifice, I'll be beautiful.
Yeah, didn't you already try that with the Boris clone?
Let's have fun. Plenty of time for a bloodbath later. Ooh. How about a game? Let's all play a game of riddles.
Riddles? What a wonderful idea!
No.
You are insane.
All right, honey. Here's the deal. Behind me is the door to freedom. But it will only be opened if you solve my little puzzle and return to your special chair. Then, I'll throw this heavenly switch. If you get the puzzle right, you walk away. Get it wrong. Let's begin.
Isn't this the record that was playing at the end of the first game? Ow.
The fox has always hated the bear. They never sit next to each other.
Okay.
My friend the bear always sits next to the bird. After all, they went to school together.
Okay, fox hates the bear. Bear sits next to bird.
Anything to do with the rabbit, but I hear he likes to court danger by sitting next to the fox.
Okay, so the fox can't be in front, I guess. Or maybe. Wait, did you say rabbit? Okay, bird. Did that work? What, that worked? That was surprisingly easy. How did I only need 3?
Hold on tight, honey. Here it comes. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, so it actually wasn't that easy, I guess.
Nice golden brow. Let's see if you could do better this time.
Okay. I didn't lie. What?
The fox thinks the rabbit smells of elderberry. I couldn't see them sitting together.
The rabbit never sits with the bird, but he loves the playful company of the bear.
The pompous fox? He wouldn't be caught dead sitting on the left. Far too pedestrian.
Because the fox isn't on the left, but also he's not next to the bear, but the bird is next to the fox, and the rabbit is next to the bear? So I think the bear is on here, and then... Nope, that was right before. Bird, then... No. No, he's not on the left. And the bear's already there, so... No, the fox has to be on the right. And bird. Let's see if I got it right this time. God, I don't know. I don't want to get the electric chair again. That would suck.
Hold on tight, honey. Here it comes. 3, 2, 1. Shocking. Give me one more.
Okay, so from the rabbits, fox, bird, bear, rabbit. Okay, so fox, bird, bear. I put two bears. Okay, let's try this time. I almost had it. I didn't quite get the rabbit done.
Hold on tight, honey.
Accidentally.
Here it comes. 3, 2, 1.
Damn, now you're gone? That's crazy. That's so crazy.
No looks a part of Pooper.
Charge me up. Oh. I don't have my pipe. Oh, I do have my pipe, actually. How do I get my pipe back? What? I don't need to charge it. I only have them. Wait, what? They're all dead, but who was?
Still, honey, this is gonna hurt!
Hey, you said it.
come out wherever you are! Lovely eyes in a jar! Where did you go?
Boss fight.
Where do you give me your insides? Stop hiding. Start dying. Just beautiful. Help me be beautiful.
I just don't know.
No, you're out there!
beautiful wall.
Monica!
Here I am. Found myself.
No!
And then I can use the rest of that later. Awesome.
You hiding from me? That's precious.
How did I not notice this before?
Where did you go? I refilled health by drinking coffee. Okay.
simple still.
Stop hiding! Start dying! That's it! Please! I don't wanna go!
Just happened, just like the last time. Huh. Funny how that happens multiple times.
My face. You have my face. It's our face. Beautiful. Always were. This feels so familiar.
I need to go. Because
are you all right, Audrey? Alice, I cannot begin to tell you how good it is to see you. And this must be your wolf.
Audrey, meet Tom. He's my protector.
He looks so different.
You both got here just in time.
I saw the same.
Now I understand why you don't like being called Alice.
The machine creates men with the same forms. At least, on the outside. On the inside, we're all pretty different.
Well, from now on, I'm gonna call you something other than Alice. It just doesn't suit you.
Oh? What do you have in mind?
How about... Allison?
Oh, goddammit.
That's not bad.
That is right.
Okay. I'll try it out. But, only if you can tell me what in heaven's name you're doing in Wilson's retreat.
Wilson! I almost forgot. I have to get back right away.
Are you crazy? Wilson's our enemy.
Do you even know him? Have you ever talked to him?
I've seen what he's done. That's good enough for me.
Look, it sounds like he has a plan to kill the Ink Demon. For good. And I think he can help us all. I just need to go back and hear him out.
Well, if it's true... You'll both need as much help as you can get. The Ink Demon won't go down without a fight.
True.
Tom and I will gather some of our friends. Anyone who's left. Good luck, Audrey.
You too, Allison.
Yeah, I'll need
luck. Mind if I take this?
What? Give me the gun, please. I could use it. This game is going by so fast. I just started it today. And it's only 3 episodes. Well, it will be once I'm finished with this
episode. Of peace. Must they bring us only more peace?
What are you saying? Signal towers are nearby. Abilities are different. Right.
No, don't send me back! Please, have mercy!
Where do I go? this section. I don't like stealth sections. God, if there was another one up there, up here. God, and I can't flash shift, damn it. Would have been so useful right about now. So I wait for that thing to look that way, and then I book it. God, I don't like those things at all. Listen, why can't you be next to me so that it doesn't kill me? Yeah, that'd be great. Okay, maybe not booking that person. But I'm definitely doing something. Okay, maybe I am booking it. Who's to say, really? I'm hiding. Just in the nick of time, too, because that thing was about to kill me. And that thing was about to come over here, and then it was gonna kill me. Has multiple hands. Gross. Okay, I just wait for it to turn around to that. Come to think of it, I haven't seen Bendy in a while. Maybe that's because, the ink demon is subdued. God, that's so loud. I hope they can't hear me, because that would be not fine. Okay, so Yep, it's patrolling, alright. Just don't move. So he's not a custodian then? Interesting. Wait a minute, those things are the only things that have, like, a color other than brown. During combat, really? That's so unfair. Also, it wasn't combat. That was just me getting killed. Okay, this is gonna take a bit. Okay, it's still section so much. Don't see me. Shit. Just bucked it. And like, if only I could use my abilities right now. this would not be a problem. But since I can't use my abilities, it is a problem. Okay, so I get out of here when it's turned its back, and then I book it to the hiding spot. And then I hide. Mission success. God, it has too many hands. How is that even functional? So bad news, I can't hide during combat, I guess, so that kind of sucks. So I kind of wish I could have someone else do this section for me. Yeah, I can always use with a charge gun. No thanks. They're kind of weird. Cut out. How do they breathe? I'm just gonna fast forward through this in post, by the way. God, I do not like stealth sections. It's back here. Okay, so I should stay hidden while the next one is here too. I don't need that right now. I should stay in here while the next one is here. And then, I write it on. Actually, I can just run past them. only I could flash shift, that'd be great. I don't need that right now. Is it not coming? What? I'm hiding. Really? Is that easy to change your mind? That easy, really. Shit, a hiding spot, just what I needed. Hell yeah. I love to see it.
And then, I can go through there, I imagine.
God, the breathing is so... It's so unnerving. So this isn't the right place. Guess I'm staying in here until it goes away. Because I do not trust it to be around. Therefore, I will not be around it. Supposed to go. How am I? What? I need answers.
It appears the keepers are just death. God, I didn't like that at all. I'm in the safe zone.
It is really, it really is just standing there and messing me around. That will fix you. And then I know how to get past the other one, the bit with the other one again. Get seen. It's not that easy. Well, actually, it is pretty easy since I can run without it hearing me. God damn, are those things terrifying? Them one bit. Now, what am I missing? grab you. I can't grab you. What? Why can't I grab you? I should be fixed on it. And if my save file isn't fixed by this, I can unpack. I take you. Guys, I think my game's broken. What did I do? I didn't do anything, that's what I did. I literally did nothing. Did nothing and my game broke. Very annoying. Well, I didn't do nothing. I beat most of the game. It's just that when it came to the final chapter, I guess, it broke on me. So that's great. It appears I've done all this for nothing. Because it's broken. God, I wish Allison gave me the Tommy gun instead. That would have been great. Fast travel system. See if that fixes this. Can I not fast travel? This game is broken. What happened? This is so confusing. My game is fucked. I don't know what I did. But my game is fucked. Like, straight up broken. Oh great, are you broken too now?
This music box could make a good distraction if I can fix it.
really. It was. It is a... Is that why I couldn't find the key before? Oh god, everything's broken. Well, at least that one works. Oh right, I need to get the pieces of the music box, so I should really not have.
Really shouldn't have gone
over there quite yet. Because I still need a few things, a couple things. Funny when they do that. Okay, yep, now I go over there. I really should not have so I wait for it to go in there and then I run.
It's a foolproof plan, nothing could go wrong.
Then I just walk along this. Yep, perfect. Oh good, this one's fixed. Oh, that's great to hear. Or great to see, more like. I love to see it. Say yellow to see it, but like for the most part I don't know you all that well, so I don't really know what you want or what you like exactly. More so I'm not qualified to judge that. Oh god, it's coming back.
quick. Okay, so I'm almost in the end zone, I think. Wait, where is it? There is the one. That one, no guy. God, I love degrading their power by just calling them little guys. It's so funny. Okay, I need to fully charge my pipe, I guess. That's not a euphemism. Stations nearby. Shit. Okay, then. That one's still broken. Yep, you're not moving. Now that's what I call brokey. Oh, I got 4 batteries, just the amount I needed, in fact. Like, to a T, that is exactly how many I needed. So glad this is fixed. Except for you, you are still very much broken. Isn't coming back. Okay, and then I better do that again. Really, the way did that last one go? It's so weird that I haven't seen it. This isn't really that scary anymore now that I'm not helpless. And plus, these things are broken.
Here
say, charge that door. Alright, charge that lock to be open. I still don't know what that last guy was. Maybe they went in here? I don't know. Oh god, they have gears on their arms. That's disgusting. And they have multiple arms on their arms. Ew. Gross. I got a free pass through here. Nice. This thing is a bit broken.
That's all the pieces for the music box.
And now, I can just die. I kinda don't want to, though. You know what I mean? Actually, don't I? I mean, I have to, because I can just respawn. No reason to live when I can just respawn. This is not where I was. Me if I just do this. God, there's so many knives in there. Like, how many knives does one corpse need? Really? I need to get the music box now. Keeper still broken?
Yep.
Majorly broken. Yeah, you really do not work. I'm just gonna charge my pipe while I'm here. Just in case. Oh, it's charged. Never mind.
Fixed. Now I just need to find a good place to put it.
I think I know. Wait, no, I don't. Where do I put it? Oh, I think... I'm gonna look it up. First, I need food. Good enough. Because going without food makes it harder to be alive, you know? Okay, now I go over to the table. Not that table though, that's a different table. Okay, everything's going well now. How well that worked. Hello? Thank you. it's that easy. Why didn't I just do that before then? I'm so silly. Quickly though. Oh, I'm already at full power. Yeah, fair enough. It can't see me now anyway. But still, I'll go back. God, no more, please. That was awful.
There you are. Thank goodness. Wilson's waiting for you downstairs in the laboratory when you're ready.
But first,
can I get your help with something?
Yeah.
Normally, I wouldn't ask this of a guest, but with all that's happening, I can't sneak out and get things like I usually do. Do you think you could pop round to the farmer's market back in town and find me a few ingredients?
Yeah.
We're running quite low in the kitchen, and I was hoping we could all celebrate tonight with a lovely supper. Won't take but a moment if you go by train. Up to you. No pressure.
God, I hope no keepers are nearby. That would be actually awful. Like, actually terrible. I'm surprised the music box thing worked so well.
Have a nice day.
Could you please open the door? Oh. Bacon soup. It's my favorite place to get soup. The trash. Wait, where am I going? Head to the farmer's market. Okay. Where is that?
Oh, nice. An upgrade. Damn, no bacon soup anyway. Oh, train. Yeah, the train. Just what I needed.
Please stay clear of the door.
This is a really good game. Like, that was the only thing. That was the only thing I could recall going, like, wrong in this entire game. And even then, it wasn't game-breaking, as it turns out.
You're a miracle worker. Oh, truly. Oh, I only wish there was something I could do for you. Oh, wait. I spotted something in the fountain yesterday. Don't know what it's for, but you're welcome to have it. You better go see Wilson downstairs. He's been waiting ages.
Okay. Downstairs? Some sort of mug? What? What? Wow. Where's downstairs? Wait, this isn't downstairs actually. Oh, I guess it is then. Why is there an inkwell there? Does that mean that I'm gonna die? Oh, what? Colors? What? Why are there colors? I'm so confused there. Why are there colors? What? That's unheard of in this game. Like, colors? I mean, wow, it's pretty, but colors? What the fuck? How are you doing this, Wilson? I didn't even think that was possible. What the fuck? This seems sinister.
You made it. Good. Come inside, my dear. We have much to discuss, but make sure you're
you say time to... now we die?
Thank you for coming all this way. The Ink Demon is a formidable foe. To truly destroy such a monster, he must be dethroned, humiliated. For months now, I've been working on something that will do exactly that. Cast out the demon, and put a new deity in his place. Stronger, more powerful, and controllable.
This idea.
Together, we just need to unleash our ultimate weapon. Come, let me show you my creation. Simply beautiful. Simple, but elegant. A treasure. Powerful beyond anyone. The Ink Demon will fall, and we can have peace at last.
It could work, but it sounds risky. How will we control him? We don't want to repeat Joey's mistake.
No, we don't. All the factors must be perfect.
You gotta put a soul in it.
The right design, the right science, and the right soul. At last, your purpose is revealed, Audrey. This is why you're here. With your soul inside him, my creation will live forever.
Stay away from me. You're insane.
Come now, Audrey. Part of you knew this was your path. Leave yourself behind and ascend.
I thought you said we needed to save your father. I thought you had a plan to send me home, to make everything right.
I lied. My father is beyond hope. Perhaps you know him. Nathan Arch, owner of Archgate. Industrial genius, business tycoon. For years I've lived in his reaching shadow. He always had time for the grand creatives of the world. The doers, as he called them. He knew only the best, the biggest thinkers. How could his lonely son ever hope to compete with that? But now, thanks to you, I can.
No thanks, I just...
No need to struggle. My signal prevents you from using those devilish powers of yours. And more importantly, keeps the Ink Demon from giving in. It's time to die, Audrey. And live again as a god.
Well, you know, I actually deleted that... those... signal towers,
no,
so...
not this time!
That's pretty fucking gruesome. Jesus.
I decided to go for a walk this morning. A little stroll down to the park. Enjoyed the warm sun for a while. Found a quiet bench. Grabbed a hot dog. It's been ages since I've done that. Tessa would kill me if she knew I've been off my diet. When I got back to the office, I stopped by the animation department and said hello to the troops. My gosh, I'm getting younger every day. Either that or I'm just getting older. It all made me realize time is moving on. Hard struggles don't seem as dire as they used to.
Why am I eating my old soup? I don't really need it.
I think I'll go home early today. Maybe I'll even pick up a hot dog for Tessa.
Oh shit, is that the impression? That's not a question. colors coming from those two. I was dying here. God, the consumed endings are terrifying. I don't like them.
Yeah.
Load autosave. I can't die to that thing. Okay, so I finally figured it out. Good. This kind of feels like a tower or a boss or anything. Again, I guess.
Thank you.
God, I hate that thing now. Like, really hate it. Just like Ben. He's just taking it. Whoa, ink everywhere. Holy shit, my bones. Those are my bones. What? Those are my cartoon violence much? Jeez, that is gore.
You are nothing. You are without purpose. You are
You are rude right now. Jesus. How do you know how to speak Spanish? Wait, is there even a good ending to this game? What? Wait, so did I just give the Ink Demon a soul? Which is my soul speaking?
There's always a choice. I know you're in there. Deep behind that evil face. Inside somewhere is my little girl.
Yes.
My Audrey. My greatest creation. Doesn't define you, nor the present. In the end, all those years ago, Joey Drew finally succeeded. He created life. But Audrey, you're so much more than that. You were his family, his daughter, my daughter. And I love you so very much. Remember who you are, Audrey. Remember.
Jesus, Bendy.
I know you're in there. You don't have to be this anymore. It's never too late. Just a pencil and a dream. Is that enough?
Joey X Machina.
You have to have
so I have control of half of Bendu.
This is the end.
I want to see her put it in, and I want to see Bendu die again. I can control Bendy?
Just a man. What do you think you can get from me? Arise! Destroy
this. This is not how I expected to end at all.
Ready for you!
Yeah, I beg to differ, actually.
Allison! Audrey! Is that you in there? Come on! Keep moving! We'll get you through! Tom! Make us some trouble!
Is that Tom? Oh my god, Tom.
Some help?
Henry!
Oh my
you
god,
came.
Hi Henry.
Some battles are worth fighting for. Even a million times. Come on. I found a projector up ahead. Run for it.
This rabbit is mad. And the cycle will continue.
Well then, we'll just have to do better next time.
Don't say that. This is fun. How far back did this go? Oh, I'm in Joey's house again. What?
My father once told me, just because we're born in darkness, doesn't mean we belong to it. We're always free to choose.
Oh, is it gonna be
and here,
the outdoors?
At the very beginning.
What?
It's a choice to make.
How? How?
My father's cartoon world was now mine. To rule, to watch over, and to protect. I can make the cycle more bearable for my friends inside. But as for me...
But you don't have the seeing device.
I'm the first of my kind. Born of ink, but living in flesh. Joey's world is escaping into ours. So... what's next?
What? What?
Kimberly said.
What?
I
makes sense that Lee is kind of coming into it. God, this game. Aw, that's cute. Credits scene? Ooh, is that the ink machine? Just wow. The Lost Ones have a lot of voice actors, my god. Rooster Teeth, eh? Wait, aren't they a comedy team? I'm a bit confused. Maybe they're not. No, I'm thinking of Lowball, I'm pretty sure. And I think I'm thinking of company and not team, per se. Surprisingly, these credits aren't long, either, which is weird, because this is a big game. Well, it felt big. I loved it. Every second. That was great. Simply, that was great. I loved that so much. Now it's time to go. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Clumsy24, and I will see you guys later. Bye!